本月全国累计报告新增本土确诊病例328例，接近此前五个月的总和。已有14个省份报告新增本土确诊病例或无症状感染者。
Millions of people have been forced back into lockdown in China as the country battles its biggest COVID outbreak in months. The Delta variant has hit 20 cities in more than a dozen Chinese provinces, including Wuhan, where the virus first emerged in late 2019. Major cities including Beijing have now tested millions of residents while cordoning off residential compounds and placing close contacts under quarantine. The city has been enforcing strict lockdowns and cutting all rail, bus and air links with areas where positive COVID cases have been reported. Tourists are also barred during the peak summer holiday season, with only essential travellers with negative COVID tests allowed to enter. China had previously boasted of its success in bringing domestic cases down to virtually zero, allowing the economy to rebound.